This house is filled with memories, some so lovely and some so sad. The cracks in the walls and the lines in my face, I've read the late romance.